the director of House of a Thousand Corpses, Halloween, and the Devil's Rejects brings you the greatest love story ever told.
I don't like the sound of that.
Think of it. The brain of a super genius transplanted into the body of a perfect physical specimen.
I want a man that makes my blood run cold. A man that every time he enters my crypt, it's like a stake through my dead black heart.
I can whip the upper humpy down in the lab.
Oh, no. Remember what happened last time?
He was battered.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
I'm looking for a vision. A queen. True love.
And what exactly do you want?
Is Herman Munster in there? I knew the moment I laid eyes on you that you were special. I understand if you don't feel the same. I'm just a regular gal living a boring, normal life.
If there's one thing I know, is that the rest of the world melted away as soon as you appeared in my life.
It seems Miss Lily is truly in love.
Oh, come on. You know, and I know, that we gotta get rid of that bozo Herman Munster.
Transylvania! That's a strange way of saying hello.
Oh, I guess we're gonna have to get used to it.